Alright, can you guys hear us now? Can you see us now?
Can you hear us?
Can you see us?
Where's it go? Sorry. What song are they hearing?
I don't know.
Yes? Yeah? We're good?
Okay.
Yeah?
Awesome. Hey, so let us know in the comments if it's not loud enough, and we'll turn up. And
they're over here, guys. This is the camera. Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us. We're going to be... this is our 20th anniversary show, and we're going to be playing songs that we haven't played in a long time from throughout the years. Let's start with this one, guys.
Good.
Start of the act. Cue up the lights. Shaving your back. Massaging your pride. Right down the drain. Record, and it's called Head Check.
To myself.
Yeah, dudes.
Is it loud enough for everybody? Sounding good? Let us know.
Give Steven a verse to sing. Not gonna happen.
Nobody wants that.
Oh, and they're all clapping for it.
Alright, great. Good. Glad you're liking it. Thanks so much again. Let's keep it going. We have a lot of songs we want to play for you tonight, today, or tonight, wherever it is, where you are. Another one we haven't played in a while. I noticed there was a request for it online yesterday, so we lit this one back up, lit it on fire, and here it goes.
How's
it start?
It
starts everybody.
Everybody.
Count
right?
Off.
Yeah.
Two, three, one, two.
You know she majored in photography with a minor in geology.
Ended it on the wrong chord, so that's an accurate version of what it sounded like back in the day.
I don't change.
Playing these three songs under together, it makes me realize how angry we were back then.
We certainly had
a bit.
We certainly had much more vigor to our step.
Yeah, exactly.
We were in our 20s.
Pep to our step.
That was a song we kind of recorded between Able Legged Heroes and our next album, Overachiever. And on Overachiever, this next song was born. And again, we've had lots of requests for this next song. We really haven't played it in a long, long, long while. Okay, do I just start?
Yeah. I think so.
I can really go. I can open up the show like a grand maestro. I can get it up. I'm ahead of the front.
this feel like one of those old school 80s like collection pieces? If you like music in the 80s, we're sitting on our couch talking about the hits of the 80s. Do you remember that first day?
I do.
Do you remember the songs by Styx and REO Speedwagon?
Show at noon Los Angeles time, so it kind of sucks for people who are at work in Los Angeles, but we want to give the chance to people in other parts of the world to see us as well. Anyway, most importantly, we want to thank all of you for supporting us, and for those of you who are new to the Louden Swain family, welcome, and for those of you who've been with us for years, thank you for standing by us and loving us like you all do. So this is a song for all of you, and for anyone who has little children, then it's for your children as well. We're sitting here in Mike Borja's house, surrounded by pictures of his kids, which is very inspiring when it comes to singing this song. So this is called Honeybee. Woke up, even with the nightlight on, you see the shadows break dawn. Called out. Deep inside a dream of my own, it was a nightmare, I was all alone. And there was not a little ballerina dancing for no one beside herself. You buzzed around me like a honeybee. The world brand new awaits you, wait for me. Fill the cup, the life of me, I can't recall. You bound me, bound me all, was fancy free. The world brand new awaits, you wait for me. Ask me. Happy to try. Ask me how the you and this now. I share with you soon as I can figure it out. Hang on, my love. Time's running out. Cherish the day. That's what life is about. So ask me what the song I should sing. I'll hum it just to hear you ask anything. Your wedding day, see it as clear as I can see your face. There's someone who steals your heart away. You will always be my ballerina, dancing like we only have ourselves. You fly around me, swaying next to me. The world brand new awaits you. Wait for me. You buzz around me like a honeybee. The world brand new awaits you. Wait for me. Wait for me.
Steve, you have a lot of fans here in this. Snapchat is paying off for Steve Norton.
Yes, it is. And you know, he's got center stage. I don't know if you know that.
Somebody said Steve the drummer is very different from Steve the xylophone.
That is very true.
Yeah, very focused and sober when he plays this.
Sober.
Sober is the key.
Sober Steve.
As far as you guys know.
Yeah, sorry we laughed in the middle of that song. Mike's got a call. It was like, you've got a call from, was it debtors?
Some telemarketer.
Someone just...
Yeah, I think it's a telemarketer.
I think it was his boss, actually.
Mike, we need,
probably
we need that payment on the house, Mike.
Mike, you're doing
are you
a
work?
Call?
Yeah, you're doing a conference call.
Yeah, so anyway, that was Honeybee.
Mike, I was wondering if you're going to have the piano.
I know. I was thinking about it. We disconnected that about 20 minutes ago.
Kind of.
There it is.
Two, and three, four, and...
Happy and lonely.
candy in my pockets to kind of weigh me down.
By the way, the show's not going to end in 8 seconds. We're going to continue on with an encore time.
In 1 second. Mickey Blaine.
Amazing.
You right.
Jump into it.
Yeah. Welcome to our encore.
We've got plenty of time.
All right. No.
son, Billy, clap, Billy, damn good, real Mike, Merry Christmas.
Wait, Dad's out there?
You fuckers. Good job, Billy.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks for the claps, and for all the Billy and Norton Borja loves. A lot of love, guys.
Do we want to show them this is the
this is
the original Mike Borja designed t-shirt that was done about what 17, 18 years ago, Mike?
Yep.
Something like that.
In my living room.
In his garage.
Yep.
And so we're doing a replica of this.
That's actually a knockoff.
For
is that the knockoff?
For the
is
prize winners on this Stageit. So I think what is it, 450 notes or something, and we'll send you this and some other goodies.
That's the original.
This is the original. This one.
That's 20. That's
the original.
Me that's
20-year-old shirt.
This is a 20-year-old
shirt.
That
Mike designed, and didn't you do them in your garage?
Yep.
We
sure
did the prints of them in Mike's garage. Did the print of the t-shirts.
Like literally by hand.
And so now
how many did you do? 20 of them?
We did around 20.
20 or 30.
Now we're hanging up in my living room.
Now we're making them brand new, new and improved.
New and improved.
New
and
improved.
And winners of this Stageit will get them.
Yep.
All right.
Yeah.
I hope I get one.
I don't even have one.
I still have mine.
Do you really?
Yeah.
It's like faded though. It's like faded white.
See mine. I don't think I've washed this.
Yeah.
I don't think I've washed it in 20 years.
It shows. It looks brand new.
I'm not sure if I wore it. Actually.
Well, guys, thank you so much for joining us today. We just have a couple more. You guys are awesome. We can't tell you enough how thankful we are for you and that we're still making music together because you're allowing us to do so. So thank you so much. This is another song that we haven't played in a long, long time. We get lots of requests for it, and we can never play it at the Saturday night specials at the conventions. So we figured today was the perfect time to do it. In fact, this is called Past Perfect. God, we look so, so in the know. So in the moment, it's there. That's all we care. But now it's taken all I can muster just to wake up all pale and flustered. The cards been folded, I'm busted. The plate's not stacked and the shelves are dusted. Taking me back, a picture of my lap, a dedicated slap on the back. Congratulations. And it's taken all I can muster just to wake up all pale and flustered. The cards been folded, I'm busted. The plate's not stacked and the shelves are dusted. Jagged edge, better than the last one. Put it in the front to block the ledge, the ledge. Oh. place for your friend. Always for their sake. And now it's taking all I can muster just to wake up all pale and flustered. The cards been folded, I busted. The plates not stacked and the shelves are dusted. Take it back and adjust it. The faint nostalgia cannot be trusted. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back, my past. Alright. That song is sort of a, it's called Past Perfect. And it's on the, sort of the, a hidden track on the Eskimo album. Alright, let's make this one funky.
same thing.
Yeah.
All right.
Do you have any, we just have 3 minutes and 15, 14 seconds. Any requests of a song we haven't played? Now is your chance. We're taking requests for one more song. One more song before it all ends. Wish we didn't have to do go, but we do. St. Louis. I hear a St. Louis request. Wow. Hey, you just, oh my God. There goes every one of our songs. Oh,
there's our whole catalog.
Right
there. There's a lot of snakes on the plane.
Vans, snakes on the plane, real life.
I don't know if we could do snakes on the plane.
We're going to have to learn it.
It would take a little help.
You know what? We're going to relearn snakes on a plane for the next stage it. But in the meantime, the very first thing I heard was St. Louis.
Yes.
That's the very first thing I saw.
Yeah, me too.
You got it? Back home, I feel depressed. I found your clothes and your new address. Why live alone? Why live unknown? Your words are a joke. The breeze makes me choke. And all the time, the answers were in front of my face. Try to think about tomorrow, but I can't. Forget today. I found my old records and all my books. I found my old BGs, but the turntable you took. But I'm too awake, and all the time the jokes it did not make any sense. Finally figured out the punchline was at my expense.
Somebody just super overbid.
Holy shit. 10,000? Is that right?
Yeah, they just went up to 10,000.
How much money is that?
That's $1,000.
$1,000.
Okay, so...
Do you wait? I mean, how long do you wait?
I don't know, that's the question. I guess once we get out, then...
It says there's 9,000 there, but it says 10,000.
Yeah, I think that's combined. That's ticket and tips. Is 10,000 points.
But look at the tip jars. They're not in the tip jars.
Oh, yeah, there's right. This is the top supporters in here, so I guess Super Hulock just outbid Winchester. Oh, it's Rachel Lauer.
Who's that?
That's the girl that makes the
oh,
drugs.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh my god.
Dude, that's so crazy. Here, let me email her real quick and find out what her Skype is.
Mom's Jam was cool.
That was really cool. That was fun.
Amazing, really works.
I love that
dude,
different version of Mama's, you know.
Yeah. And I thought Head Check sounded
I started a list. I'll send it over. Just start hanging out.